is Die!
You mock me!
Grandpa, I fight Dark Army! I'm Die the Hero!
I see.
Take this!
Then I suppose I shall call you by your human name.
So Die, I shall defeat you as a hero who fights for the humans. If you will not submit yourself to me, this will be your end. Too obvious! I'll cleave you in two!
Place.
How naive!
Awaken! If I don't defeat him, he'll wipe out all of humanity!
I'm impressed. You can control the power of dragons so well.
For that spirit and courage, I shall show you just how terrifying it is when a true Dragon Knight controls the heavens. Turn you to ash! Giga Break! You mock me! I'll leave you in two!
Don't you understand, child? I am far stronger than you could ever hope to be.
Still. Of my final weapon!
That's right. What matter if said, a hero's weapon!
I'll turn you to
ash! The only weapon I have left that might not
bring
is what lets me face any powerful enemy. And that is my courage! memories! They're gone!
On Dermline Island lived Dr. It was a day.
Let's go!
Today's lesson will be quite the tough one.
A dragon?
Dragons are the most powerful in all of the Monster Kingdom. Only a true hero can face such a creature and survive, let alone defeat it. Let's begin with a warm-up. Shall I heat things up?
That earth slash didn't even leave a scratch. A water attack should put out a fire, right?
I must say, I'm quite embarrassed.